Welcome back to MMA Mad's Monday Morning Review. My name is Nick Risner, and here's what's happening in the world of MMA. 1 week after Dynamite 1, Bellator returned to Spike TV for some Friday night fights. The event featured the comeback of Irish Joe Warren, who lost his Bellator Bantamweight Championship back in March. It was a dominant decision win for Warren, who has now won 6 of his last 7 fights. On Saturday night, the UFC returned to Japan for Fight Night Barnett vs. Nelson, and fireworks ensued. In the main card opener, Mizuto Hirota took on Teruto Ishihara in the featherweight finale of the Road to the UFC Japan. After 15 minutes of back-and-forth striking exchanges, the judges ruled the bout a majority draw. The UFC responded by awarding both fighters with six-figure contracts. It only took 28 seconds for Diego Brandão to get his hand raised. He is now 2-0 since falling to Poirier and McGregor, and even pocketed some extra cash with a performance of the night bonus. Takeya Mizugaki returned to the win column against George Roop. Following the fight, an emotional Mizugaki explained that he nearly walked away from MMA following consecutive losses to Dominic Cruz and Aljamain Sterling. Glad to see he didn't, as he scored an important victory in front of his countrymen in Japan. In the co-main event, Uriah Hall landed one of the craziest knockouts you'll ever see in your life. As Gegard Mousasi appeared to shoot for a takedown, Hall landed a spinning back kick right on the button, causing Mousasi to stumble backwards. Hall immediately followed it up with a flying knee that put Gegard on his back, and a few finishing blows finally earned the stoppage. It was yet another ridiculous highlight for a man who's making a habit of it. Expect to see Uriah Hall in the top 10 very soon. Finally, in the main event, Roy Nelson took on Josh Barnett in a top 15 heavyweight battle. Despite some high finishing rates from both men, the fight managed to go all 5 rounds, with Barnett ultimately winning the decision victory. Barnett did some great work from the clinch, wearing Nelson down with knees, elbows, and head control, as he looked to be in tremendous shape throughout the fight. He will certainly be looking to climb the rankings after this one. And that does it for this episode of the Monday Morning Review. Thank you so much for joining us. Make sure you head to MMAMad.com for all things MMA, and check us out on Facebook and Twitter at MMAMadOfficial.